Hello, everybody, and welcome to day 16 of the 25 days of Christmas in the Smokies. I'm filming this on the 17th because the video I made for the 16th was so bad I didn't dare post it. So with that being said, I'll be posting this a day late, but better late than never. So we're here today because I want to show y'all this little ice cream shop here. And this is not just any ice cream shop. I think this is the best ice cream shop in the Smoky Mountains. This is my personal opinion. They have a location in downtown Knoxville that we go quite a bit to. And they also have a pizza place called the Pizza Barn in South Knoxville. That's very good. So we are at Cruze Farms today. This is new. This location is right up here across from Tanger Outlets, right next to the Ogle Brothers General Store. So we did a video on Ogle Brothers earlier in the year during the 30 Days of Dollywood. And it's a cool store. And I heard there was going to be a Cruze Farms up here, but just the other day we passed and we saw that it's finally open. So let's go inside real quick and show you all this ice cream place. So this place is definitely all decked out for Christmas. Can't see him. Well, maybe you can. There's a Santa Claus just laying down over there on top of the open sign. And they've got nice little benches and swings and got heaters out here. So those are pretty nice. They got rocking chairs all around. Great place to, you know, sit down and enjoy your ice cream. And everything is that checkerboard color. They love that checkerboard color. All right. Let's go get some ice cream. Good, how are you? Got some merch here. Good merch. So they got a little place you can eat in here, or you can take it outside. Pretty cool. So while I wander around here to find a good spot to sit at to eat my ice cream, everything there is soft serve. And they don't have as big of a menu as they do in downtown Knoxville. So they didn't have what I wanted, which is fine. But they normally have like fun flavors. And they may have, and I just didn't see them. But yeah, here's the view from the porch area. Pretty nice. And look at that ice cream. Delicious. I just got chocolate because that's all I really like. There is one side note. I did not show you the menu in there simply because they change the menu every day. So if you're coming up here and you would like to see what they're having that day, just pull up their website, Cruze Farms. And yeah. It'll show you the flavor of every location that they have. So like I said, those flavors change daily. So you may not have what you want when you come, or they may have something new for you to try. So just be aware of that. That's why I did not post a video of the menu itself. It is never fun trying to eat ice cream with a beard. You always get it everywhere. But anyway, y'all, like I said, this is the best ice cream in the Smoky Mountains. I will stand by that, and I will challenge you to come try it and find a place that's better, because in my opinion, I've been living here my whole life. This is the best ice cream in town, man. This is good stuff, and it's soft serve, and who doesn't like soft serve? So, I mean, if you don't like soft serve, you probably won't like it, but I love it. It's delicious. So, yeah, thank y'all for watching. Be sure to come check out Cruze Farms up here on top of... on the upper end of Five Oaks, right next to the Ogle Brothers, across from Tanger Outlets. Very good, very good, very good ice cream. So, yeah, thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Give this video a share if you enjoyed it. Help us grow. So, yeah, with that being said, for now, y'all take it easy.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch, your heart's an empty hole. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you.